thanks for stopping by, and before we begin, please leave a like and subscribe if you have not already.
Oh, so I'm already in. On the red team, I think. Yeah, red team. Wait, the base already? Hell no. It's 2v1. I'm taking them though. Oh my god. I guess I didn't pay attention to my health because I can see myself dying that fast. Whoa, 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 buddy. No. Is anyone at least guarding the flag? Hey, you stole my kill, buddy. Nah, darn person guarding the flag. Oh well, I guess we'll lose. I'm not guarding it. Hey. Way too easy. No. You got a guy. Got a guy right here. Bye-bye. I am dying. I might as well keep guarding. There, I killed myself. Okay, now I can go. Wait, what? Oh, so you wanna run. Wait, what? Don't you die if that happens? Oh, I get it. This is a big boost. You're gonna already be up there, I think. But which way do they come in? Because there's a big ladder in there, out there. I have to pay attention. Three different ways to make sure no one gets in without touching the flag. Are you kidding me, bro? You're a runner? Coward, bro. Thank you for cutting them off. I mean, I understand why you're running, but if you're man enough to pass a leg, be man enough to take one. We're talking about losing a life here, so. Yeah, this map ain't bad. I'll vote that one. Oh, now I remember how the game works. So there's a medic that can heal you. You don't heal yourself by eating or natural regen if you have food left. You need a medic. Medics die fast. I guess it's like how an octopus dies when they give birth. This base, I don't know. So the flag is direct, I think. Well, not sure. Thank you, medic. Oh, whatever that was. Oh, well, I don't know what that was. So I'm gonna pick a different route in somehow if I can figure out the map. Cause obviously I'll get killed if I find a flag already down. Well, not yet, hopefully. I got so much combos on you, bro. You better die. All that was all those combos I got on him. Wait, what? What? I'm going back. That's suspicious. That's suspicious. I'm not gonna call it a hack because maybe I was doing something wrong. But I was swinging at him and I was fairly close to him. It looks like he was reaching me, but I could not reach him. Which isn't really fair. If he's close enough to hit me, but I'm not close enough to him. Or maybe I'm mixing it up with whatever that firework guy was. Don't just stand here and take a kill. So can we somehow climb this tree? I don't think so. We'll probably. So yeah, there is a kit apparently that will one shot. I mean, wind blow, or whatever you want to call it, but just takes one. No PvP games or anything like that, it just takes one. Is someone gonna kill this guy? What? Oh, I thought you were killing me. I got stunned. Why do I keep giving myself fall damage on purpose? Look at that, down 4 hearts because I'm not paying attention. Oh, so no one can see this guy. Okay, now I'm gonna investigate the other kids, cause I mean glasses. And I have some credits. But it takes a lot of credits to actually get. Okay. This is the one I need. No fall damage. No fall damage. How do I walk climb? figure it out somehow. So someone has our flag. Keeman. Oh, but on the tag it says it's held by X Cordy. X. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Where you going? Where you going? Wait, what? I see an Interpro. Okay, let's get some action in. Really? He's gonna be at our base with no problems. He's just gonna float there. Really? Running? This is the part where he tries to juke me. Really? Oh my god. Wow. Well, it takes time to refresh my memory of everything so I can be aware of what's gonna happen. But he pretty much like ran me into that. Apparently our flag's being held though. The game could be over if they get to capture it. Who won the game? Okay, Blue won the game. That's, I don't like that username. So I'm gonna play one more game of that. Another day. Thanks for watching this episode of Capture the Flag. I'll probably play more if you like it. Let me know in the comments below. It sucked. I might start raging soon because there's so much I don't know. So, see you guys looking next time. Goodbye.